NBC2, news at 11.
The environment out there right now is scaring a lot of people.
But gun store owners say fear is not the only reason gun and ammo sales are soaring in our area. You're watching NBC2 News at 11. I'm Brenna Wyke.
And I'm Nate Foy. When we say that sales are soaring, we mean four times more than last year at this time. NBC2's Zach Barrett is asking gun store owners what's behind the gun rush.
And some of the answers may surprise you.
They don't call it the gunshine state for no reason at all.
Owners here at Guns for Less in Cape Coral say that guns and ammo is flying off the shelves right now. One of the reasons they are crediting for the increase in sales is protests across the country.
Everybody's locked up at home watching the TV every night, seeing all this stuff going around in the country. Everybody feels uneasy.
Brent Snyder manages Guns for Less. He believes fear is making more people, especially newcomers, want to stock up.
10, 20, 30 years have went by and they're buying the first gun they've ever thought of. 40% of people are first-time buyers right now.
Fort Myers gun owner Claudia Archibald sees it happening with people she knows.
I think, you know, it's becoming more popular.
She has another theory why more people are packing heat.
I mean, it definitely stems from the election. I think every election year I've noticed they go out of control, and then right when it's over, they go back.
Every time there's an election, it always drives sales. Every year, every time there's an election, really, of any kind.
But that's not why Fowler firearm shelves are looking bare.
It's very hard to get ammunition. It's very hard to get guns.
He and other area gun store owners say the virus has slowed production for the gun manufacturers, making the firearms, and especially ammo, a hot commodity.
There's a handful of companies in the entire country that supply the entire gun industry, and they're wiped out.
We haven't actually seen the industry like this.
While gun store owners keep loading up their shelves the best they can, they say you should get your gun while you can.
I think it's just supply and demand, and, you know, when demand's higher, everyone seems to want it.
Reporting for NBC2, I'm Zach Barrett.